Hello trannies, non-trannies, and everyone else that I mentioned before, including werewolves. And this time, I will remember to say, dragons. This week's topic is, family. How kind of our relationship with our family has changed and things. My parents freaked out a huge amount when I told them I was trans. It's been about a year and a half since I came out to them, and they still don't use male pronouns and they don't use my name. And in terms of whether that's making me closer to them or not, I don't think so. You know, I would like to be able to say that my parents are kind of making a bit of an effort, or that I feel that they could slightly improve. But to be honest, I've been so patient with them over the last year and a bit. I've been so patient, you know. When I told them that I was trans, I didn't say straight away, "Oh, and by the way, you have to call me Dylan and you have to call me he." My thinking was that they were my parents and, you know, they'd named me and they'd brought me up, and that I would, so I gave them more time and I gave them, but now it's gotten to the point where I feel very much like when they don't call me Dylan, it's just completely disrespecting my life and everything that I've done with my life. Like, when I go home, which I do very, very rarely, it's kind of like the last 3 years or so of my life haven't mattered and haven't counted for anything, which makes me really sad. And of course that always backfires, because then my parents are like, "Oh my god, you can't be happy in this new life because you're so sad," which I respond to by saying, "I'm only sad when I'm here with you," because that's true. I mean, you know, I don't think it is a huge ask for them to call me a different name or a different pronoun. And they see me so irregularly that I don't really understand why they can't just do it now and again. Me and my parents were never very close. We were never very close. And so, being trans and coming out as trans has pushed them further away. But it's not something that I'm unused to. In terms of my other family, I haven't discussed it at all with my brother, because I'm a coward like that. And I haven't really told anyone else in my family, but my mother did. My mother went around and tried to collect support for her argument. Although some of my aunts and uncles have been very supportive. One aunt in particular, she lives in America. She lives in Michigan, and I love her to pieces. And I didn't tell her when I came out because I was really, honestly terrified of losing her. Like, she's one of the few members of my family who I can say, like, I love so much. And she phoned me up a while ago to say that my mum had phoned her and told her everything, and that she completely supported me. My aunt, that is, not my mum. My aunt completely supported me and said that if I wanted ever to go over to America again, I could, and could stay with her, and so that was amazing. And anyway, that was all I really had to say. Oh my god, the fuck is going on here? Hi. Ah, it's so bright. Literally, just wanted to say bye, because I realised the bye that I had when I recorded the video earlier in daylight was shit and awful, and it was essentially me going, which is rubbish, right? So this is me saying goodbye, and I'll see you next week, and I hope you enjoyed this video, and this lamp is burning my face.